Well, a man accused of shooting a 37-year-old woman in Toledo last November will serve 17 to 22 years behind bars. William Loomis entered a no-contest plea last week after being charged with felonious assault, discharge of a firearm on the highway, and violating a protection order. Loomis withdrew a previous plea of not guilty and entered the no-contest plea on February 14th.